So now let's talk about a specific agile method, which is also one of the first ones, extreme programming, also called XP. And to introduce XP, I'm going to start with a quote. The quote says, "XP is a lightweight methodology for small to medium-sized teams developing software in the face of vague or rapidly changing requirements." And this is a quote from Ken Beck, the American software engineer that created extreme programming. And by the way, Beck was one of the original 17 developers who signed the Agile Manifesto in 2001. And as you can see, we're still talking about the methodology. So we're not just talking about going out and start writing software. There are principles and there are practices that we need to follow. But we're going to do it in a much more agile and a much more flexible ways than we did for our software processes. And also note that the vague and rapidly changing requirements are explicitly mentioned, because this is really one of the important parts about all of these agile methodologies. So what is XP? XP is a lightweight, humanistic discipline of software development. It is lightweight because it doesn't overburden the developers with an invasive process. So process is kept to a minimum. It's humanistic because, as we said, it's centered on people. People, developers, customers are at the center of the process. It's a discipline. As we said, it includes practices that we need to follow. And finally, it's of course about software development. Software development is a key point of the whole method. In XP, developing is like driving. Imagine having a road, a windy road. We need to be able to drive our car down this road, take the right turns, react promptly to changes, for example, obstacles on the road. So in a nutshell, change is the only constant. Eyes always have to be on the road, and it's about steering and not pointing. And XP is trying to do the same thing while creating software systems. In XP, we need to adopt a mentality of sufficiency. What does that mean? How would you program if you had all the time in the world? No time constraints at all. You'll probably write tests instead of skipping them because there's no more resources. You will probably restructure your code often because you'll see opportunities to improve it and you will take them. You'll probably talk with fellow programmers and with the customer often, interact with them. And that's exactly the kind of mentality that XP is trying to promote, and agile processes in general. And we will see that following some of the practices that XP is advocating, you can actually achieve these goals and you can actually behave in this way. And the development process is going to benefit from it overall.